I'm Matt Watkins. I coordinate the robotics course at Falmouth University, and I lecture on topics such as physical computing, embedded systems design, and cybernetics. I have a history of building custom technologies for TV, games, and the art world, working with companies like Hewlett-Packard, Sony, the BBC, and Channel 4. I am fascinated by the ways computers interface with the real world, and this is where robots come in. We all encounter embedded technologies in our everyday lives, when we use a washing machine, a coffee maker, a game controller, or even when we buy a pint of milk. As more and more everyday items are connected to the internet in what is known as the Internet of Things, the need for physical systems that are autonomous or can be controlled remotely is increasing. Therefore, robotics is and will become core to many of our activities in the 21st century. That's why the skills and knowledge taught on our robotics course will be in demand in industry. On our course, you will develop intelligent systems using industry standard languages like Python, C# and C++ that are uploaded to microprocessors linked to electrical circuits and printed circuit boards that interface with motors, servos, and sensors to bring robots to life. You will learn the fundamental theory and practice related to building and interacting with robots. You will also have the opportunity to study machine vision and artificial intelligence, which are now vital to how autonomous systems interpret and process the world. As a part of a creative university with a history of knowledge dating back nearly 120 years, design and production are well established and extensively practiced. You will develop design and fabrication skills using tools and facilities that are like those you'll use in the workplace after you graduate. The robotics lab is equipped with 3D printers, laser cutters, soldering stations, CAD tools, as well as CNC machines. A range of other more conventional fabrication techniques in metal, wood, and plastic are also available elsewhere in the university. The robotics course shares a common first year with other courses in the computing subject area, giving students the opportunity to work collaboratively with other disciplines and to get a key insight into how robotics can be used to enhance entertainment systems, whether it's creating social robots, AI, or even if it's creating prototypes of the future of game controllers and other interfaces with electronic entertainment. The teaching and technical staff have both industry and world-leading academic experience in a whole range of fields, from artificial intelligence, web technologies, game development, digital art, robotics, physical computing, embedded systems, and IoT.
My name is Robert Dooley. I'm a PhD researcher. I'm working across in collaboration with the robotics departments to help me develop this method to automatically assemble vehicle interior elements. I'm also a design strategist. I work for a consultancy based in Cambridge. We work for the design departments of large OEMs, so the likes of Ford, Toyota, Volvo, Polestar. To me, robotics has got a huge potential within the automotive industry. And I think what's going to be really exciting is as we see designers becoming more comfortable using these technologies and exploring and experimenting with them, how this will change the end mobility experience for the customer. Through my PhD research and through my time at Falmouth in particular, it's afforded me the time and the space to experiment, to take risks, and to develop new methodologies which I might not have otherwise got to do whilst working in industry.
We have been building connections with local and national companies, as well as other academic institutions, to develop live professional briefs that range from developing humanoid robots to sensory toys to engage disabled children, animatronic systems for prosthetics, as well as control systems for a new generation of sustainable power production. Cornwall is in the southwest of the country, but it is well connected nationally and globally, and it's home to world-beating robotics companies, environmental technology startups, and groundbreaking marine research, making it the ideal place to host a robotics course. People that study robotics can expect to go into a career as a roboticist, a software developer, or a technician. They gain important digital skills that will equip them for careers in new fields like machine learning and artificial intelligence. If they have ambitions to work in the creative industries, they may also go on to work in areas such as electronic product design or even animatronics and special effects. We're fascinated and excited about the future of robotics and how it will help us live better, healthier lives that are rewarding and fun. If that sounds like you too, then come and join us.